Alrighty, what's going on, guys, and welcome back to Dead Space 3. God, that suit looks awesome. Screenshot. Yeah, I still haven't seen if that comes up yet or not. I don't know. But yeah, welcome back. In the last one, we killed some bad guys. We did some stuff and some things. Is that a power node? Upgrade circuit. Plus one reload. Okay, so we don't have like.
It's a dead end. Looks like someone shut a bulkhead for quarantine.
Stop. Can we cut through it?
No. It's too thick. But it might cycle open if I can power it up.
Bench. Craft a weapon?
That did it. And there's a bench on the same circuit.
Bench?
With all the parts lying around here, I bet I can make a better weapon than this one.
Yeah, smart thinking.
Tesla core. Easy standard frame. New circuit found. Planet Cracker Plasma Core. Welcome to the bench. Use the weapon crafting menu to build new weapons or modify your current arsenal. Use the blueprints menu to build weapons from recipes you've found. Use the weapon upgrades to add circuits to your weapons, reload speed, damage, clip size, and fire rate. Craft items to craft ammo, health packs, stasis packs, and others. Use the safe to manage your inventory. Every weapon has an upper tool, combined tools and tips to modify how it fires. Most weapons support a lower tool. Categories. Right. Safe. So that, how do you, aha, okay. Right. Move, yeah. Come back, yeah, so I got that other plasma car for, yeah. From, what'd you call it? Add reload. Strapped. So how do I, where's the circuits? There we go. Add reload. Yeah. Nice, we got weapon crafting. Okay. Don't know if I'm a fan of that, to be honest. What's in the blueprints? Pitch black. Team favorite, a stasis amplified chain gun. Oh, yeah, okay. Alright, so yeah, there's loads. Mjolnir? Okay. Yeah, okay. So we're miles off of all of that kind of stuff. Nice. Okay. Very interesting. I love the armor in these games, it's so good. Who wants to eat Tesla gun then? Any time now? That. If anybody knows how to do it, it's Isaac. So what's that? That's resources then. Trans. Okay, I don't know what any of that means. Okay. Now, I tell you what, if you can build your own weapons though. To crouch. This gun sucks. Love interruptions, didn't you? Gotta love them. Not as much as I love these health packs. Nah. Oh, yes, please. Give me all the goodies. What's that? Upgrade circuit.
To the crossover too.
Pages, keep coming!
Sir, we're running low on ammo!
Make a barricade. Just keep them out a little longer.
We have so much healing. What is this? Weird things that shoot at me. Yes, you are.
Okay.
they're different now. They look different. Reading. What's that sound? I'm gonna sneeze.
Norton, you there?
Yeah, I'm here. All right, I think that's holding them for now.
Good. The SOS is coming from directly above me. And it looks like I found the ship's primary generator. If I can get power going, it should unlock the crossover for you.
All right, what about you?
There's an elevator here that goes straight up the spire. I'll meet you at Ellie's coordinates.
How do you know they're hers? That before. Visually, it looks awesome. I don't think any of the Dead Space games look bad. They all look really cool. Oh, there's another one. Authorization. No one jumped out of me. Ow. Okay. Distance. No thanks.
Crossover just opened up.
You're welcome.
Rosen, lock, you stay put. Isaac Carver will rendezvous with the spire.
Got it.
Oh, nice. That sound is gross. better guns. I've got loads of that gel stuff. What else do we get? Semiconductors. Ration cells. I'm trying really hard and not to smash the keys down as well. So I hope that's not making loads of noise. Oh, nice. Hey, Shelly, look.
Oh, God, you found us.
Oh, Ellie, baby.
Oh, no.
Captain, is this him?
Oh, yeah. That's him.
I say, Clark, great to meet you. Austin Buckle, Marker Ops. This here is Jennifer Santos, our little lady with the big brain.
If it's true you can decipher the marker script, this mission might still have a chance. Isaac, thank you for coming.
Like I had a choice.
I know, I'm sorry, but I have so much to tell you.
All right, come on, we have to get out of here now.
No, not yet. Isaac, we need to stop the marker. The trail ends at the Admiral's quarters. She'd written marker scroll all over the walls. The answers are in there. I know it. We cannot leave until we know what it says.
Yeah, well, then let Isaac handle the translating. We're leaving now. I got Buckle, you get Santos. Let's go.
Go on. Take care of your crew. They need you more than I do.
Damn. Ammo, though. Ooh, that's my call. Give me a second. Wait a fire. Safe. Maybe we should put a lot of this healing stuff that we don't need. What's a plasma gonna do? Plasma core, yes. Weapon upgrade. Oh, okay, that's that. Blueprints. I need 3,000 scrap metal. Shotgun. I like the sound of that. I mean, I'm ways off of that anyway, so. Heavy standard line gun. How do I... Plasma core. Cutting tool that fires ionized plasma fuel. Yes, let's try that. And then let's put... rate of fire on it. Yes. Damage. Can I create one? No. No, I cannot. Okay. So now I've got a plasma throwing line gun. What am I doing wrong? Oh, that's how you melee. I'm just wasting ammo. I'm confused. Heavy standard line gun with force gun. Where's the plasma bit gone then? I just made a plasma thing. Or can I only do? Plasma core. Attachments. Create new kit. Compressor. Oh. So no, I don't. Then I have a plasma... heavy standard line gun. So the Tesla core is a line gun, and the plasma core is a... okay. Okay, I don't get it, but okay. That's fine. Actually, the force gun is fine, because now I can send people flying. Where am I meant to be going then? Walk in, you're gonna get force gunned. Fuck. What's going on here? Oh, this is somewhere else. Okay. Makes sense. Shit. I missed. That's done. Right. God, I'm really bad at mouse and keyboard. I can only apologize. It's not got a fast fire rate at all. Aim for the limbs, it works. Even my aim, apparently. Jesus. Fuck off. Are you spawning another one? Yeah, I didn't even hear that one. What was that? It's the same room, isn't it? Which one are we going there? Maybe not then. I'm so confused. There's I'm so going to get jump scared here as well. I can already sense it. I'm waiting for it. Close.
Isaac Carver. All secure here.
How the others?
They'll live. I'll meet you at the Admiral's quarters. Don't leave me waiting.
Fuck off. Snake. I've not picked that up before. Are we in the same? I'm so confused. We are in the same place, I'm sure. Yeah, here we go. Jump scare me. How's that supposed to work then? Navigate. Oh shit. Is this supposed to work? I'm so confused. Right, well, you didn't say that, did you? Right, well, that would have been nice if I had a bit of a fucking explanation there. I didn't realise there was a bit of both. The armour in this game is ridiculous. It's so cool. I love Dead Space armour. It only gets better as the series goes on. But yeah, before we go any further, I'm going to end this one there. So if you guys have enjoyed, please leave a like down below and subscribe, all of that good stuff. Links to all of my social media is in the description box down below. It's been your boy. I hope you have enjoyed, and I'll see you all in the next one.